Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to see hair makeover of Miss Unnati. She is a school student and she wanted to donate her hair. She had mid-back length of hair and she wanted to go for a short haircut. So she is going to go for a pixie cut. So we are going to do the sides and the back very short, and the top we are going to leave little bit longer, so it will be kind of a disconnected pixie cut. Stay with us till the end of this video to witness her makeover. So she had taken permission from her parents and they are literally supportive to her, and they allowed her to go for a short haircut. If you are coming new to my channel, please do click on the like and subscribe button. Also click on the bell icon so that you will get notified whenever I publish a new video. Please do share this video with your friends and family so someone will come forward and donate their hairs. If you think any one of your friends or family should try this haircut, please do tag them in this video. I have given my contact details and my social media account details in the description of this video. You can contact me to know more about the hair donation makeovers. I do provide free home services for people who are willing to go for hair donation. I also provide regular hair services like haircut, oil massage, hair color, keratin treatment and head shave as well for a nominal cost.
Shall I chop? Yeah.
I cut.
You can see how short these sides are.
Whoa.
How does it feel?
Yeah, it feels good.
Center near your ears.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
sleepy?
No. Yeah.
How is it?
It's nice. Yeah. You cut it short, like
little.
Yeah.
It's uneven, right?
Yeah. Like
this side, yeah, this side. I make it in a way such that you can come behind the way.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Please do let us know how is her new look. And I'll meet you guys in another good hair makeover video. Till then, take care, stay safe. Bye guys.